Also breaking, a man wanted for murder in South Carolina arrested just a short time ago in McKeesport. U.S. Marshals took Travis Burton into custody. He's wanted for an incident that took place in January that led to the death of a 65-year-old man. Burton was found in the basement of a home along Romine Street.